Hello world. I'm Imagination. Today I'm going to talk about mind uploading. Mind uploading or brain uploading, sometimes called mind copying or mind transfer, is the hypothetical futuristic process of scanning the mental state, including long-term memory and self, of a particular brain substrate and copying it to a computer. The computer could then run a simulation model of the brain's information processing, such that it would respond in essentially the same way as the original brain, indistinguishable from the brain for all relevant purposes, and experience having a conscious mind. Substantial mainstream research in related areas is being conducted in animal brain mapping and simulation, development of faster supercomputers, virtual reality, brain-computer interfaces, connectomics, and information extraction from dynamically functioning brains. According to supporters, many of the tools and ideas needed to achieve mind uploading already exist or are currently under active development. However, they will admit that others are, as yet, very speculative, but say they are still in the realm of engineering possibility. Neuroscientist Randal Koene has formed a non-profit organization called Carbon Copies to promote mind uploading research. Mind uploading may potentially be accomplished by either of two methods, copy and transfer or gradual replacement of neurons. In the case of the former method, mind uploading would be achieved by scanning and mapping the salient features of a biological brain, and then by copying, transferring, and storing that information state into a computer system or another computational device. The biological brain may not survive the copying process. The simulated mind could be within a virtual reality or simulated world, supported by an anatomic 3D body simulation model. Alternatively, the simulated mind could reside in a computer inside, or connected to, a, not necessarily humanoid, robot or a biological body. Among some futurists and within the transhumanist movement, mind uploading is treated as an important proposed life extension technology. Some believe mind uploading is humanity's current best option for preserving the identity of the species, as opposed to cryonics. Another aim of mind uploading is to provide a permanent backup to our mind file, to enable interstellar space travels, and a means for human culture to survive a global disaster by making a functional copy of human society in a computing device. Whole brain emulation is discussed by some futurists as a logical endpoint of the topical computational neuroscience and neuroinformatics fields, both about brain simulation for medical research purposes. It is discussed in artificial intelligence research publications as an approach to strong AI. Computer-based intelligence such as an upload could think much faster than a biological human even if it were no more intelligent. A large-scale society of uploads might, according to futurists, give rise to a technological singularity, meaning a sudden time constant decrease in the exponential development of technology. Mind uploading is a central conceptual feature of numerous science fiction novels and films. There is ongoing work in the field of brain simulation, including partial and whole simulations of some animals. For example, the C. elegans roundworm, Drosophila fruit fly, and mouse have all been simulated to various degrees. The Blue Brain Project by the Brain and Mind Institute of the École Polytechnique Fédérale de Lausanne, Switzerland is an attempt to create a synthetic brain by reverse engineering mammalian brain circuitry. Ray Kurzweil, director of engineering at Google, claims to know and foresee that people will be able to upload their entire brains to computers and become digitally immortal by 2045. Kurzweil made this claim for many years, for example during his speech in 2013 at the Global Futures 2045 International Congress in New York, which claims to subscribe to a similar set of beliefs. Mind uploading has also been advocated by a number of researchers in neuroscience and artificial intelligence, such as the late Marvin Minsky. In 1993, Joe Strout created a small website called the Mind Uploading Homepage, and began advocating the idea in cryonics circles and elsewhere on the net. That site has not been actively updated in recent years, but it has spawned other sites including minduploading.org, run by Randal Koene, who also moderates a mailing list on the topic. These advocates see mind uploading as a medical procedure that could eventually save countless lives. Many transhumanists look forward to the development and deployment of mind uploading technology, with transhumanists such as Nick Bostrom predicting that it will become possible within the 21st century due to technological trends such as Moore's Law. Michio Kaku, in collaboration with Science, hosted a documentary, Sci-Fi Science, Physics of the Impossible, based on his book Physics of the Impossible. Episode 4, titled How to Teleport, mentions that mind uploading via techniques such as quantum entanglement and whole brain emulation using an advanced MRI machine may enable people to be transported vast distances at near light speed. Cultivation of mind should be the ultimate aim of human existence. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.